Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And I almost forgot to start recording when I jumped in here because I am continuing from yesterday. So, we're going to take out that Kikimora first. Normally, I start with the smallest things, just with under the assumption that they'll be the fastest to kill. But seems like Kikimoras and the battle cruisers, whatever they're called, just eat drones. So take out the Kikimora first.
To give the commands to a drone requires you to have an active target.
Oh. The skybreakers are also pretty dangerous for drones. So they've got like a lightning weapon that arcs. So if they get too close to me
A module has run out
and
of
my
charges.
drones, can arc to my drones and do quite a lot of damage to them. That is some pretty cool sound design on those gates. Not Triggs. Forgot to turn on the afterburner. No wonder that was taking so long. I keep a close eye on my drones here. Go. It's the sound I was listening for. The sweet sound of unused skill points. All right.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. So, looking at our list, we've got small cap battery. Let's go with money. Ooh. Go with 10. Got berserkers. Let's go with 10. I think we've got that many, right? Yeah. Hurricane, Booster 3200, Jackal, right, Page 2, Valkyrie. Ten of those. Oh wow, okay. Eight of those. Okay, wow. That went a lot faster than I expected. Guess it'll be time to get back into faction warfare.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. think those are both Amar ships. Also Amar. Kaldari, I think. Figured I'd already have that one. Could happen. All right. Oh yeah, injectors. Or why not? And we'll get one at current price. Double check insurance while I'm thinking about it. Good. And replace our lost drone. All right. Well, that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.